We try to do this with Honolulu Nekwa all the time. And what it means is they're going to say, Abrego Eskatia Dina Wahai Nunine Ambuani Mora. And every single one of them is going to say that word. And it means we're going to take our minds and we're going to wrap it around and we're going to make one big circle. And then they're going to say, Dieti no Moradu. And that means that we take love and compassion and all of the things that are positive that we can possibly think about. And we put that inside that circle, inside our minds that we're going to talk about. And they're going to say, Dieti no Moradu Ne Kungwe Suma. And that means we're going to give thanks to the people. So what we're doing is we're taking all of our positiveness and we're putting all of it into one big mind of all of the people in here. And then we're going to wrap it around and we're going to give thanks to the people. And they're going to say, and that means that is the way it is in our minds. And then in a traditional setting, all of the men who are sitting here would all say, to or ha or yeah or whatever they want to respond to. I'm not going to ask you guys to do that, but just to let you know that that's what happened in our setting. And we're going to go down the line, and each one of these guys has a line to talk about. And we're going to give thanks to all of the natural world setting on people. We give thanks to ourselves first, because we are the most insignificant things on earth. That if all of the human people cease to exist today, the world would continue to go on in the manner that it does. So we don't even matter in the grand scheme of life. But when we start giving thanks to the people, after that we give thanks to Mother Earth, then to the water, the fish, the plants, the animals, the foods, the fruits, and all the way up to we hit the sky world. And then we give thanks to the sun, the moon, the stars, our creator, all the way through. So this is actually the first instruction that was given to us as Ngamwai people when we were placed on this earth was to give thanks. So I'm going to let these guys take it away. We're going to go to this way.
Talk to me again.